at the Marmalade Cafe brunch. And then off to the studio. That's the inside. This is the outside. Some of the ambiance. This is the Grove over that way.